Hey, welcome back to Survival Island with myself and Tyler and Rystar and Ryan and Alexa Kid.
All four of those people? Holy hell.
Yeah.
That's a lot of people.
We got more populous.
We got more populous?
That's the right use of that word.
We are now part of the populous party.
That's still not populous.
Yeah, shut up.
Nice.
Did you just hit me?
No.
Oh, that's...
The tree hit you.
Oh.
Obviously.
I see. That awkward alternate dimension in Minecraft where the trees fight back.
I'm sure it exists.
Alright. What is our... Before we get into just being ourselves, what is our major plan for this episode? Is there anything we should, like, get done?
I think I'm gonna try to get to, like... I wish we had a minimap that gave me my Y-coordinate.
Why don't you just press F3 and get your Y-coordinate from there?
Right.
You know, like every normal human being did until mods came out.
I think I want to dig my hole to level like 20.
Okay.
Because that's usually a solid mining level.
That sounds good.
You know, maybe not starve to death. That'd be a good plan.
That also sounds okay as well. I'm probably going to build a house. So.
That's also a good plan. Houses are generally nice.
Houses are okay pretty much all the time. So yeah, that's the plan.
Oh.
Good.
Hey, guess what?
What?
My hole's at level 8.
Oh, well, you're doing okay with that get to level 20 thing.
Yeah. Goal done. Alright, so thanks for watching.
If you enjoyed, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. We'll be back the next time. Bye! Wait, you gotta do the emote thing.
Oh, wait,
Wow, there's the wave. Bye!
Bye!
And also, if you're wondering why, we turned our game modes to creative and survival, it's to get a damn picture for the thumbnail, you little people that think we're cheating. So I just opened my chat and it said, Drummer World changed his game mode to creative. People are gonna be like, oh, Ryan's a cheater.
I'll do what I want.
Frankly, in this series, I might just like go into creative at some points.
No.
Oh, okay. Wow, that...
I mean, if you want.
That was so passive aggressive. You were like, ah, funny joke. No.
Yo, I've been so passive aggressive. Shut the hell up. Ridiculous.
I live my life in a state of passive aggressiveness, to be honest.
We were doing presentations in one of my classes today, and every single person that went up, I would just be like, yo, what's up with this kid?
I have stories.
I was just so rude. And sorry.
That's okay. I, too, have been having presentations in one of my classes, and.
Oh, it's so much fun.
I mean, yeah, we had the choice of doing a final presentation or a final paper.
Mm-hmm.
And I am doing the final paper because unlike what most people believe, since I talk to myself on YouTube, you know, for several hours every single week of my life, I really freaking hate presentations.
You know, I don't mind it. I just, like, a lot of times I'm like, what if I don't want my classmates to be like... apathetic about my presentation because I know that none of them care because like it's a required presentation.
Yeah, that's true.
So it's like, why?
I just like I genuinely despise public speaking, which is so funny since I do this all the time.
Yeah, but well, I mean, this is it's kind of different. Like you don't really see the people.
I mean,
like I also get more comfortable talking and stuff like if I'm with a group of people I know.
Yeah.
Like, if I'm by myself, I'm, like, hella quiet and just, like...
Yeah.
But then as soon as I'm, like, with a group of people, anyone who meets me with that thinks I'm super loud. So...
I mean, I can confirm you are decently loud.
You know.
So, that works out.
Yeah.
But no, I had to do a speech.
End of mine!
Yeah, I made a pickaxe.
I don't have any of those.
It's crazy.
Well, I do. It's because I haven't made a crafting bench, that's why.
Good.
Any achievements, it's fine.
I had to take a mandatory speech class in high school.
Oh, that's super exciting.
Yeah, it was actually horrible. And the one speech that I had to do was just like about me, some things that mean a lot to me. Talk about my family for a little bit, you know, stuff like that, the basics.
Yeah.
And it was supposed to be between, I believe, 3 to 4 minutes long.
Mm-hmm.
I ended up talking for 6.5 minutes, and everybody's kind of just like notioning to me because there was always how it was done, where there were a couple people in the class that were like keeping track of the time.
Yeah.
And they would then tell the teacher afterward, like, hey, this was the final time. So then those people would always be like notioning to you, yo, you need to like, you need to pick up the pace, or you need to slow down, or else you're not going to get the time requirement. And I wasn't really paying attention to them because, you know, I'm a man of pride and honor, and I don't pay attention to no plebeians in my life. So I, you know, wasn't paying attention. I look up, they're all like face palming, and I was like, crap, I need to end off my speech here. And then my teacher asked for the time, and they were like 6:30, and I was like, well, there goes my grade.
Whoops.
And it was pretty bad, actually.
That's what, like, most of my presentations in high school were. It was, like, me, like, super long, and everyone else, like, nothing.
Yeah.
And it was like, you know, that's, it happens.
It's fairly unfortunate. Then there were the kids.
I just made way more stairs than I wanted to.
That's quite all right.
I made 4 stacks.
Well, all right. Then there were the kids.
Whoops.
Then there were the kids that, they were insistent on being like the class clowns, the jokers of the bunch. Are there a way to get spruce saplings in this damn game? That's a really...
No, because we don't have a spruce tree.
I feel like there's a way for us to sift stuff in a sieve and one of the
probably
mods.
From ex nihilo.
Yeah, ex nihilo.
Yeah,
same thing.
But
like... I'll have to look into that because I don't want to make this entire house out of just oak. But then there were the kids that would just like purposely try to be a-holes, and then they would just like go talking for 20 minutes and just screw up everybody else's day. And it was like, why would you be that kind of person?
Yeah.
Be the man you want to be in the, like, world, and just don't be that.
You know what I absolutely forgot to do?
What did you absolutely forget to do?
Start the timer.
Oh my god.
You
had one job, Ryan. Alright.
Screw it.
That's okay.
So, you know, maybe this one will just... I just started it, so maybe it'll just be a little bit longer.
Alright, I can accept
or
that.
Or we'll pay attention and...
I guarantee we will pay attention.
Yeah, so it's fine.
Okay.
Go Bees.
Go Bees.
That's another thing from our high school, is that it became this joke my senior year that, like, it's fine, go Bees. Like, when everything's going wrong, you're just like, go Bees. Because the Bees was my high school mascot.
Oh, I do, exactly. I actually know what high school you went to, even though I come from a completely different state, so that, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Well, your sister's boyfriend went.
Yes, that is very true.
Like, so it became this whole thing that's like, it's fine, go Bees. And, like, at my graduation, every single speaker, so, like, all the student government, the superintendent, all the principals, all ended their speeches with go Bees.
Well, that's
every,
like,
single one.
That's very positive thinking.
And it was like,
I can appreciate that.
What's going on here?
I can appreciate that.
Yeah. But then.
But wait, there's more.
Wait, there's more.
Like, for just 1995.
My first week here, when Dessler was like, go Tigers, I was like, no, it's back.
Oh god, yeah.
I was like, don't make this another thing.
All the bad memories rush back. Those of you that are in high school right now, since I feel like there's, like, probably a decent amount of you that are in high school right now. Maybe not. I mean, I've actually... It's something that I've looked into on my channel before, was looking at the analytics and seeing exactly who actually watches my videos. And there's actually, like, a surprising... Ryan, you're in a bit of a... predicament on that one, but there's actually a surprising
I like your gravel tower over here.
Shut up, I need to get onto the roof. There's actually a surprising amount of, like, 30 to 40 year old people that watch my videos.
Really?
Which is I'd say creepy, but I'm honestly, it's kind of comforting, because, like, maybe I'm making some grown dude's day that has kids, and he's like, I just want to listen to some loser talk on the internet for a while at, like, 11 o'clock at night, once the kids are asleep. You know, they've dragged him all over town throughout the entire day, and I can accept that. And I hope I hope your kids are good people. I hope they don't grow up to be drug addicts or serial killers. And
I mean, that's a good plan. Like,
it's,
I hope that
usually
happened,
like,
to anyone. Like,
yeah, that's fair.
I'm just gonna stand.
Whenever Minecraft decided to change,
you didn't see that.
I did not see that. Whenever Minecraft decided to change the recipe for fences. was the day that I like lost.
Is it
all
different?
Hope.
Oh, I hate that I can't see what you're crafting.
We don't have Tinker's Construct on here.
I know.
We might need to add.
Like I said, I haven't played vanilla in so long.
Yeah, we might need to add Tinker's Construct. That's a pretty important mod to life. That's another thing. If you guys have like mods,
it would make starting like this way harder though, because you can.
Yeah, we wouldn't have tools. Yeah, I mean we could set in the settings that we do. But
yeah, but no.
That requires work, and I'm not a fan.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's spice up. Actually, I can't spice up the inside of here yet. All right, that's fine. You're smelting that crap. Okay, I'm gonna make some torches.
I really only need 3 of it. Like you can pull it out if you want.
Oh, you've already placed some torches. I see that. No, I'm perfectly fine doing whatever. I'm just gonna put some torches on the ground outside. And now we have a beautiful island. We also have another tree, which I'm going to chop down.
All right. So, here's a good question.
All right.
Have you ever like been within a really close proximity to a bear?
That's straight out of left field.
Bear. I was thinking about bees and tigers and like lions.
Oh my!
Tigers. Yeah.
An apple.
One of your saplings.
That's okay. You can keep it. Besides the fact that I know there was a bear on our campus last year,
in like May.
Can't say I've ever been near a bear. We don't really get a lot of bears in Ohio. We get some, but like it's not a regular occurrence say the mountains of New York.
Mm-hmm.
So
yeah. Like my grandparents live in like the Finger Lakes area.
Alright, yeah, that's fair.
And there's a story I remember my grandfather once telling me that was like he was chatting with a friend and like they had a bear just walk up to one of the bird feeders and like just eating out of the bird feeder.
Oh.
So they like got a pellet gun and shot it with a pellet gun and he just, or was it, it was either a pellet gun or a .22 and he just didn't, like the bear just didn't care.
Oh, like, well.
Like he just didn't care. He just kept eating and then left.
That's a little sketchy. No, we have in Ohio and I feel like, you know, it's the same kind of here. A lot of deer like everywhere. Okay, here's an interesting question. You see a weird rodent type thing on
a deer.
No. You see a weird rodent type thing on the side of the road as you're driving. What do you call it?
Mm-hmm. What do I probably a woodchuck?
Okay, woodchuck. Any other names?
I mean, depends on what it actually is.
Alright, well that's fair. A woodchuck is a decent answer. Do you have any other answers, Alex Trebek?
Alex Trebek? a deer?
It's definitely not a deer. I can confirm that.
Deers are pretty much rodents.
Deers are not at all rodents. What are you smoking?
They're definitely rodents with hooves.
They're definitely not rodents with hooves. You freaking weirdo. That is definitely not a thing.
You don't know that.
Would any of the things that would have come out of your mouth be whistle pigs?
No.
Okay. That actually makes me thankful.
What in the world is that?
A whistle pig is apparently...
Is it a pig that can whistle?
It is like, not...
That's a talented pig.
I mean, that's like what one would assume, but it's just like a random thing that my sister's friend said that all her life she's referred to groundhogs or woodchucks as whistle pigs. And now I've been trying to find people ever since that call groundhogs / woodchucks whistle pigs.
That's super weird.
So I'm glad that like you joined the party of what the hell is she smoking? Whistle pig is not actually a thing.
Yeah, that's just sad.
Okay. Uh-oh. I'm glad we can clear that up, actually. Of all the things that I desired to do today, clearing up that a whistle pig is not... Wait a minute.
Number one.
Clearing up that a groundhog is not a whistle pig is definitely up there. Alright. What are you doing at the current moment?
I'm trying to find anything interesting to mine, and so far I've found gravel and cobblestone.
That's nothing too interesting.
No, it's really not.
It's actually, like not interesting at all.
Yeah.
I finished our house.
But, like, we're gonna need resources, and, like...
Our house definitely looks a lot worse than I wanted it to look. I'm usually okay at building.
Ty, what are you doing?
I'm usually okay at building, and this just looks like actual trash. Like...
Alright, let me come up and see.
There's gotta be a way to make this look better.
Oh, I can't sprint anymore. Whoops.
Okay, we're gonna... This is like Operation Home Makeover right now.
Home Makeover? Are we on HGTV?
We are on HGTV.
HD?
HGTV. That show wasn't bad.
I think that looks okay. That's a network, Tyler.
Network. I mean, I was talking about American Home Makeover, but...
Oh.
Yeah.
I was talking about HPGT.
HPGT.
Yeah, that...
Exactly. No, I was talking about the show. American Home Makeover Home Edition?
America.
Something?
I can't say I've ever watched it.
It was okay. I mean, it was basically just like, go around the U.S., find a really poor family that can't afford their current rent, and then make them a dope house. And then everybody starts crying and exploding.
He doesn't have to know.
What are you doing to my house?
Nothing. Nothing.
I'm actually a little bit concerned. Were you trying to, like, get wood?
No.
Okay. You better not. Okay.
Shh.
Stop shooting me.
Shush.
It's coming through, like, so weird in my microphone. It's like you're a whistle pig whistling.
I bet it sounds super weird. There's no pop filter on this.
Yeah, there's no...
So.
There's no soda pop filter. That brings up an interesting question. Okay.
It's soda, not pop.
Oh, my God. It's totally pop.
No.
It's so pop.
Pop's a type of music.
Pop is also a type of music, but it's also the shortening of popular. So.
Like Wicked?
Wicked is not popular.
I want to be popular.
I want to not ever hear you sing that ever again. Actually.
No, you took down my creation.
I did take down your creation because I wanted to fix these logs.
Oh.
I'm sorry, but
Tyler, I'm all wet now.
That's definitely not what she said.
Fix it.
Okay, well that's
please.
That's starting to come out a little bit strange, Ryan.
Please.
All right, I'm not gonna fix your wetness.
Alright, I'm just gonna go back in my hole then.
Alright. That's where you belong right now.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Too much.
I got a wooden hoe in my inventory and a wooden hoe in that hole over there.
You know what I want to find? I want to find lapis so we can make our house out of lapis.
I actually would probably cry of how awful that would look. Were you ever on, like, a Minecraft server in the early beta days where people just, like, had full-on creative powers? I mean, okay, I say beta days before there was creative, but, like... When Creative came out. Actually, Creative came out in beta, right?
I think so. I think Creative's always been in.
Creative has not always been in. That's it. That's then, ignorance.
Then I don't know.
Okay, the house looks slightly better.
I think it looked okay.
Okay, thanks, Ryan. Your acceptance was all I really needed to move on with my life.
Good.
But back in the... I was on a server back in, like... 8th grade, so a good 5-6 years ago, and it was ran by one of my friends, and it wasn't just like a server for the friends.
Where did he run it to?
He ran it all the way to like Milwaukee. That was the first city I thought of.
Nice.
But the
Reno.
The kid was really nice. He put it like up on the server websites and stuff, and like he would have couple, like maybe 50 people at a time on the server.
Wow.
Yeah, like a decent amount of people. Like, not a crappy amount. Like, it was actually a legit server, that's what I'm saying. But like, since I knew him, and he was a chill kid to start, he was just like, yo, you can have creative powers, there's a whole section of this map, just like, go ahead, you can
go
build
wild.
Whatever you want. Back in the day, I was like, yo, that's great, because survival Minecraft is like so freaking bad, I hate it so much. So I just want to build all of the craziest stuff ever. So, like, me and a bunch of the kids at my school all had creative powers because we knew the server owner. And the amount of people that would just make these cringeworthy houses. I remember my favorite one. It was from a friend of mine, Jacob. He's done videos with me in the past.
Jacob.
But I don't know.
Does he spell that with a K or a C?
It's definitely with a C because he's not from, like, Russia.
Jacob, duh.
Jacoby. But, That's
definitely not. Jacoby's not Russian.
Jacoby is definitely not Russian. But he made a house and it was just, like, really, really tall, like a skyscraper. And then it was completely made of diamond blocks.
What a house.
And then he filled every single square of diamond blocks with paintings.
That's disgusting.
Like, you just look at it.
I actually really don't like the paintings in this game.
Like, does anybody actually really like the paintings in this game?
No, I don't think anyone does.
Nobody actually enjoys that.
Alright, my roommate likes them.
No, tell your roommate that no.
Yeah, you can.
That's definitely not a thing. The paintings in Minecraft can never be liked.
I'll let him have his opinion. Can I have yours?
I'm not going to accept his opinion, actually. Yo, we have cantaloupes.
Aw, yes.
This is a beautiful day. I'm going to plant so many more cantaloupes.
Beautiful orange fruit. That's okay. I'm getting clay right now, so we can have bricks.
We're only going to live off of cantaloupe from here on out. Cantaloupe.
You're going to throw out every other plant?
I also have spinach, which I'm just munching on now.
Spinach isn't bad.
Spinach is okay. I prefer spinach to be raw. I'm not a huge fan of cooked spinach, but...
Yeah. Alright, cooked spinach in stuff is really good.
Cooked spinach in stuff is fine. Like, if you want to give me some kind of, like, cheesy pasta bake with some spinach in it, sign me up. That sounds great. But, like, if you're just giving me a side and it's just cooked spinach, I'm going to be like, eh.
Yeah.
Like,
I mean, sometimes it's good. Like, if you have a really, like, cream sauce, buttery lemon fish with some cooked spinach on the side, and, like, you all sauce. Mix it. You, like, mix it all together. That's usually pretty good.
Yeah. I'm not going to disagree. Are there any foods, like, vegetable-wise, that you're not supposed to like in terms of, like, being a kid, but you actually really enjoy?
Brussels sprouts, maybe?
That is definitely, like, the exact same answer that I was going to say. Like, we grow up...
The thing is that, like, I've never had, like, raw Brussels sprouts. Like, the only way I've ever had them is, like, cooked, and my dad, like... put so many spices and on them and like cooks them just right, and they're just like
they're delicious.
It's just good.
Yeah, we're brought up to hate all vegetables and Brussels sprouts. It's like they're the worst thing in the world. Why would anybody ever eat Brussels sprouts? And then
I mean, I feel like that's a very like cartoon thing to do.
That is a cartoon thing to do, but like one of my closest friends from home, like I would have to pay him to eat a salad. Like,
I hear a zombie.
I don't hear a zombie.
Yo, speaking of home, I really want salt potatoes.
Okay.
Like, I'm excited for Thanksgiving because I get creamed corn and salt potatoes and stuff.
Cream corn, I'm down with. Sign me up in the cream corn department. But don't even say salt potatoes. We're sitting off camera and we're just like talking about random crap after we ended that last episode. Because, fun fact, this is like 4 minutes after the previous recording. Actually, it's like 20 minutes after the previous.
And it's also like a week and 2 days before Thanksgiving.
It is also a week and 2 days before Thanksgiving. That is also true. But Ryan's just like, yo, I could go for some salt potatoes. What in the hell is a salt potato?
All right. So.
Please inform me. I'm excited to know.
All right, so I'm from Syracuse, New York, so it's like super central New York.
I'm gonna find your house and kill you now.
All right, that's quite an area to comb. Good luck. I'm gonna come chop myself up. So being in that, like, the reason that like the area of Syracuse was settled is because there's a couple lakes by it, and underneath the lakes are huge, huge, huge salt deposits.
In which there's then potatoes underneath the salt.
Yeah, potatoes grow in the salt.
I picked up on that.
Oh, so, like, salt was, like, used for everything in the early days of Syracuse.
I mean, salt was used for everything in every society, Ryan. Don't force your opinions of salt on other people.
More so.
Okay.
what is this floor? So, like, it was, I'm pretty sure it was, like, by accident found. And, like, some guy just dropped his potatoes in salt. So, like, salt potatoes is literally just make, like, boil potatoes in salt water. Like, that's it. And it's absolutely delicious.
I mean, that actually does sound pretty okay.
So, like, it's like mashed potatoes without being mashed.
So, like, potatoes.
Yeah, but with salt, and it's delicious.
I mean, most potatoes do have salt, so they're kind of like French fries.
They're giant, full potatoes. They're like super, super salty.
And they're not fried.
All right, do you have any wood, or should I beat down the house?
I do have wood, but give me a second, because I just got an amazing idea, and I'm now...
Burn the tree down.
Not burn the tree down.
Okay.
Except now we have a bunch of phantom blocks, and I hate every second of it. There's one. Okay, I will drop down wood in front of the house in several seconds.
I punched some tree. I think I'm good. Ah! A tree just spawned on me.
Good. I actually have a ton of wood. We're doing fine in the wood department. So. Where? You're the one keeping track of time. Where are we? I feel like I've been talking for like 6 years.
We're at 20 minutes.
All right, we should like probably end off the video.
Did you take all the coal too?
I did take all the coal. Just give me a hot second. I will be back down shortly.
Right, I got it. I pulled some out of the furnace.
All right, I will be back down shortly, and then I will provide you with the keys to the kingdom. Okay.
I already have the keys.
I am sitting at half of a heart, which is a little bit...
I just ate an apple, so well, I haven't starved yet.
Way to be a...
I punched the tree.
Way to be a dick to humans. Fight me.
Why? Because I ate an apple?
Yeah, what do you need from me?
I got it. I don't need anything.
All right, well, screw you too, Ryan. I'm going to drop off, like, all my crap in here. Because I'm probably going to die, and that's going to be sad. And then I'm going to put that seed right there. I'm going to put my seed in the garden.
Start up your death counter.
I forgot to start up the death counter. We have not died yet, so don't worry. I'll do that as soon as this ends. Yeah, I'm doing something with the leaves. Don't you worry. All right, let's end off the episode. If you like pina coladas. All right.
Getting drunk in the rain.
If we enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. If you like pina coladas, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time.
Bye!
Bye!